So I found out things were pretty serious when I went to the optometrist and they told me the damage is quite extensive. I remember Jackson was with me, my son, and I remember looking down at him and I lost it. I started crying straight away because I thought, that's it, I'm going to go blind. I'm never going to see my baby again. It was extremely scary.